need to celebrate the people who have passed away during COVID. We want to remember them. We want to remember how lucky we are to still be around. And some of you have, if you have a program, you see some names in there. But I'm sure all of us know people who have passed away. So I would like to propose a minute of silence for all of them. Thank you.